Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. If you're encountering the message you can't make this change at the moment on Facebook, so it can be frustrating, but we are here with some few steps or troubleshooting ideas you can take to try and resolve it. So let's get started. First, go to the App Store. Then inside App Store, search for Facebook. So after you search for Facebook, and if there is an update available right next to it, tap on update to install it. Ensure that you have the latest version of the Facebook app installed on your device. Sometimes outdated version can cause issues with certain features or settings. So after you update the Facebook app, simply go back to the settings. Now in settings, scroll down and tap on the general. In general, tap on the iPhone storage. In iPhone storage, search for the Facebook app from the installed app. Tap on it and then simply upload the app. Offloading the Facebook app and then reinstalling it can help in clearing any temporary glitches or corrupted files that might be causing the issues. So after you offload the app, simply reinstall the Facebook app from the App Store again. So after all this, simply go back to the Facebook account you are having trouble with. Now inside the Facebook, simply tap on the three dashboard in the bottom right corner, then tap on the gear icon in the top right corner, then tap on the password and security. Inside password and security, search for the two-factor authentication and enable it. Enabling two-factor authentication on a Facebook account can sometimes resolve security related issues and allow you to make certain changes. So by following these steps, you should be hopefully be able to resolve the you can't make this change at the moment issue on Facebook. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel, and thank you so much for watching.